Ibn Juraj states that he asked Nafi, "Have you heard anything from Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu about the animals whom a muhrim can also kill?" Nafi said that Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu stated that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, "Killing of five animals do not affect any sin: a crow, a kite, a scorpion, a mouse, and a biting dog." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2865.